How to have fun outdoors. Got another great video for you today on how to have fun outdoors. That's right, this time Letchworth State Park in Western New York. And boy, is this a remarkable place to visit. Considered the Grand Canyon of the East, it is one of the most scenic, magnificent areas in the Eastern United States. The Genesee River runs through this gorge. Three major beautiful waterfalls between cliffs, and are you ready for this? Cliffs as high as 600 feet in some places. Hikers can choose from among 66 miles of hiking trails. You've got horseback riding, biking, snowmobile, cross-country skiing, you name it. And this is a must-see if you're in Western New York. Not far from Watkins Glen, where we did the video on the 19 waterfalls and Rainbow Falls. Check that out. But just to highlight how magnificent this park is, in 2015, Letchworth won the USA Today's Reader's Choice Award as the very best state park in the United States. And that came out of 19 finalists chosen from more than 6,000 parks across the nation. So sit back and enjoy. And here we are from Letchworth State Park, Western New York. And I think you're going to love this video. Subscribe, hit the like button, and thanks for watching How to Have Fun Outdoors.
All right, Leche, what are you doing out there? Don't do this. You're going to scare everybody. Look, there's like no room left on this path. And we're all the way out on the end. This is crazy. I can't believe it. That is nuts. So look at that straight down. We're right here at the very north entrance. And this is between Rochester and Buffalo. And this is what they call the Grand Canyon of the East. And it is impressive. Grand Canyon of the East, for sure, huh? How beautiful is that, Alicia? Huh?
It is fantastic.
Here we are at Tea Table Rock, and this is where Wolf Creek comes in. And it is beautiful out here, huh, Alicia? Another amazing state park in New York. What a day. Wow, that is gorgeous. That is crazy dangerous. Look at these cliffs. Whoa. That's nuts. So right there, and you're off the deep end. All
Mm-hmm.